Hello YouTube, this is Captain Nav. I hope you are all doing well. Recently, I've been asked quite a few times how we can save vroute to then use it in the PMDG 777 FMC, either using the company vroute feature or the most realistic, the Datalink feature of the 777 FMC. So first of all, to choose a vroute, I quite like to use vroute, as you can see on the screen. Today I will take a short flight plan from London Heathrow to Amsterdam. So I will find London Heathrow here in vroute. So vroute is a little bit like a software or like an app, and it allows you to get flight plan routes. So once you get the route, here it is. We'll pick up the first one. So Bravo Papa Kilo, Quebec 295, Charlie Lima November, Lima 620 to REDFA. So we'll keep that in mind. And now we are in the 777, playing around with the FMC. So we'll enter the origin airport, Echo Golf Lima Lima, and the destination airport, Echo Hotel Alpha Mike. Then we'll press next page button here, and we'll start entering the route. So Bravo Papa Kilo is the first point. Here we've got a choice of two, so we'll pick up the first one according to the coordinates as well. Then Quebec 295 is the first airway, so via Quebec 295. Then Charlie Lima November is the second point. Lima 620, another airway there, we'll put in the via column. And then REDFA, which is the last waypoint before the arrival in Amsterdam. We will now quickly review the route to make sure it is correct. And once we are happy it's correct, we can go back to the previous page. And then we're gonna use in L5 the save button here, route save. Press the button. You can see at the top here highlights the folder 777. It also gives the route file name. Don't forget to make a note of it. And then confirm, so we are happy, we can execute. And the route is saved as per the file name here. And if we go to the next page, the route is still in the FMC. So next time you want to use the route and you don't want to type it all over again, then all you have to do is to use the company route name. So Echo Golf Lima Lima Echo Hotel Alpha Mike 001. Here we are. And then enter it in R3 in the company route section here. And as you can see, Echo Golf Lima Lima, the origin airport, Amsterdam, the destination airport. And then all the routing is displayed on the route page here as we saved it. Now I will quickly show you how you can save a route using PFPX. So we'll go to PFPX route data. And route editor, create new route. This window opens. You'll type in your origin airport from Echo Golf Lima Lima once again to Echo Hotel Alpha Mike. And in this window here, you'll type the route we have found on vroute. So it's the same route, Bravo Papa Kilo, Quebec 295. Charlie Lima November, Lima 620 to REDFA. Once you have typed the route and checked it, then you need to press build, and the route is built by PFPX. So once again, check the route. Sometimes PFPX changes it for some reason. And then you can press save. This new window will open. PFPX will give the route a name. So in this case, Echo Golf Lima Lima Echo Hotel Alpha Mike 01, highlighted in blue. Just double check the route, and then you can hit the save button, and the route will be saved in PFPX. Then use the export function. of PFPX to send the route to the PMDG 777 folders. Make sure it is enabled and then click save, and the route will be saved into the PMDG 777 root folder. And once we close PFPX and jump in the simulator, then if you want to use the data link feature this time, all you have to do is press the L3 button here. It gives you this new page, going to 777. And then you've got loads of routes there that I've saved before. So find the name of the route that you have saved. You can see here the previous one we saved earlier on. That's the one we saved with the PFPX, just ending 01. So press the corresponding button. Here we are, it's highlighted, and hit request here. Then the FMC requests the route uplink. We can see it says requesting. And then the request is sent. So we have to wait a few seconds. It simulates the real data link system here. And then we'll receive the route uplink. And they'll, as you can see now, there's a route 1 uplink ready message. So we can clear the message here. And then use the route uplink load prompt here in L4. Press it, and you have the message route 1 uplink loading. You can clear that message. And then you can see at the top we've got the origin airport, Heathrow, once again, destination Amsterdam. The company route appears in the company route section here, just as a reminder. And then if we go to the next page, you can see the route is displayed as we saved it in PFPX. So I hope this answers your questions, and you found the video useful. If you did, please give me a thumbs up, and if you want to see more similar content, then I invite you to subscribe to the channel. Until next time, take care, and I shall see you very soon.